Yeah, it's rice, but I think it's a different kind of rice. It's shorter grained and like, you know, tubular, kind of like cut off. It's not, doesn't, you know. And it grows in, you know, like if you've been into the Asians, like Bali or something, and they sprout the rice and they put the little plants in about a foot and a half of standing water, and it grows in standing water. Arboreal, you know, like the name implies, is a drier thing. And so it's waterlogged soil, but it's not in standing water. So we're going to see the rice fields. And it's an ongoing thing, it doesn't have a season. It just, yeah, so we're going to see all phases of rice production.
Is
and
it,
then, yep.
Is it paleo? Like,
no. No, not anymore.
Not like,
I mean, it might be. You know, some you know, John was asking, is it hand planted? You know, Italy, on the one hand, is super mechanized. I mean, they make the best machines for practically everything. They're really, really, you know, not a lot of it. They make a lot. And then on the other hand, they also are very, very hand. Like this part of Italy especially, but also in Rome. When we were in Rome, my children went to it. There's a very strong movement of Rudolf Steiner. You know, ever heard of that? Rudolf Steiner? Anthroposophy? Yeah, he was a mystic from the 20s, the last century, about 100 years ago. Speaking of 100 years ago, do you know that yesterday was Karl Marx's 200th birthday?
Wow.
Yeah. I'm a Marxist-Leninist. I don't know, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Karl Marx and, you know, John.